Wardlow trying to take the power game away from Cesaro, working on Cesaro's arm. This is our main event. Cesaro started the night by challenging Uso's cousin, the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, and in typical Reigns fashion, he sent out his cousin to do his dirty work. Samoan drop by Uso.
You said that in...
Cover! Hook of the leg now on Cesaro!
You said that in a negative connotation. Cesaro didn't deserve a main event match against the head of the table, Roman Reigns, the tribal chief. This is exactly where he's supposed to be. You get a win here, maybe at some point down the road, you'll get a shot at Roman Reigns.
Jey Uso trying to pick apart Cesaro tonight, coming off a WrestleMania victory, the biggest win in his career. But Uso doing just a tremendous job. And again, Cesaro's game, so much of it is based on his strength and his power. And you take the arm out, that goes away.
That's good strategy by Jey Uso, and that's why he's main event Jey Uso. He's been here before for a reason. He also took this fight for Roman Reigns for a reason.
That's one way to look at it, as Cesaro blocks yet again. And now the power of Cesaro trying to lift Uso up, and he does. Great strength, vertical suplex.
Are you kidding me, Cole? Is this main event Cesaro? Is this what we're going to see more of? A deadlift, basically, of Jey Uso. Hundreds and hundreds of pounds.
And what this does is it buys Cesaro time. Get some feeling back in the arm. Try to turn up the pace a bit. Cesaro launched out to the apron. Lands on his feet. Catches Uso with a right. And now Cesaro up to the top rope. Cross body, lateral press for the win. Kick out by Uso.
Conversation always revolves around who's the strongest, pound for pound. Him taken to the sky there, the body control is next level.
Oh, back to the arm. Great move by Uso. And now a kick to the jaw. Cesaro may be out. This may be it. Cover on the Swiss Cyborg and a kick out by Cesaro.
And Uso's staple, a super kick to the jaw. But look at Cesaro. Fine, Michael Cole.
Kick out by Jey Uso, and now Uso back in control. The intensity, the mean streak. Cover now by Uso. Hook of the leg. Kick out again. No doubt what Roman Reigns has meant to Jey.
Hey, that was a lot closer than I think any of us could imagine at this point. Is Jey Uso starting to really swing this thing in his favor? Roman Reigns, Jey Uso are the best they have ever looked. Both of them.
There's no doubt that Jey Uso is a complete career trajectory has changed. Thanks to his relationship with his cousin Roman. And now, up to the top rope, high above the Thunderdome! Drop kick by Cesaro. Could that be the turning point in this match?
Everything we're seeing here is everything that has been said about Cesaro for a long, long time. It seems to be all coming together at a perfect time for him.
And now Cesaro with Uso outside the ring. Now up, trying to pull Uso up to the top rope, but Jey able to block. Body shots now, drops Cesaro, uppercut! Right on the money.
Got a European uppercut, his soul out of his body.
And Cesaro, gut-wrench suplex! Cesaro into the cover, is it enough to put Jey Uso away? Uso stays in the match. You see Cesaro still favoring heavily the right arm that has been worked on throughout this matchup by Uso.
I would assume
watch
that
this. And watch the impact, Pat. Bang! The uppercut by Cesaro.
He jumps and he followed that up with a standing dropkick to somebody on the top rope.
Looking for the neutralizer. This is what won his match at WrestleMania. Meanwhile, Uso back to the bad arm. Oh, a cartwheel by Cesaro. Corkscrew uppercut.
Are you kidding me?
Cover for the win. Uso kicks it too.
A W at WrestleMania. Almost a W here in the main event of Friday Night SmackDown for Cesaro.
This is unbelievable. This is a corkscrew uppercut midair. Almost picked up the win, but you got to wonder, is frustration setting in for Cesaro? And with Cesaro perhaps setting Uso up maybe for a swing, but Uso realizing it, able to fight out.
Hey, welcome to the main event, Cesaro. There's no easy fight up here.
Cesaro with an uppercut. Misses wildly. Jey Uso now. Oh! Look at that neck breaker. Uso now for the win. To put Cesaro away in the main event on Friday Night SmackDown. And a kick out by Cesaro. Uso frustrated now. Look at the impact.
I would assume there was a strategy meeting between Roman, Paul, and Jay. Withstand what Cesaro can offer and then strike it. Innovative neck breaker here to potentially turn the tide here.
Yeah, and there's no doubt that Jey Uso has staying power. We've learned a lot about Uso over the past number of months. Jey Uso looking to please his cousin yet again, the Universal Champion, looking to destroy and damage Cesaro. Reigns and company feel Cesaro disrespected them when he marched down to the ring tonight and demanded a match.
Well, I mean, he certainly did.
And Cesaro not going to take that standing down. And now Cesaro with a flurry. Backing Uso into the corner. Body shots, uppercuts by Cesaro. And follows it up with a clothesline.
This is that prestige conditioning from Cesaro.
Near fall again. And what a physical match this has been. Boom.
Talk about a lariat.
And now Cesaro calling for the swing.
Get a puke bucket.
He delivered 23 swings at WrestleMania. That's two. That's three. That's four.
That's five.
Oh, my goodness. That's Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins attacking Cesaro in an ambush. Obviously, the swing brought back memories for Rollins, and Seth Rollins attacked. An awesome main event between Cesaro and Uso, broken up by Rollins, who was embarrassed and humiliated by the swing a number of weeks ago, and also at WrestleMania. Cesaro embarrassed that he lost. I should say Rollins embarrassed he lost to Cesaro.
You are done with me! You got lucky one time! This isn't over! Nothing is over until I say it's over! I am the ender!
And the swing was underway, and again the swing brought back traumatic memories for Seth Rollins, who attacked Cesaro tonight and made Cesaro realize you're not done with
I
me
am
yet.
The end all, be all of this industry. And the sooner you figure that out, the better it's gonna be.